fun coming back.
Would you
explain
from hiding?
It's alright. A little bit.
Mother, how are we gonna get out?
We'll go back the way we came.
Okay.
We'll back up.
But like, is there like anything like poisonous here or something? He said I'm cautious.
It's slippery. Be careful, it's slippery right here. You know what? Sure.
I think.
There you go.
I think I need to shred it time.
Thank you. nature steps.
Nature steps. Ooh. I bet you can see a picture.
Opal Apple.
Robux and items.
Here are when everybody used to play Zelda and Pikes. Or used to play something else too. We go to nature center.
Pokemon Go.
Yeah, but so you play like in his imagination. Up with
we're here. Traffic jam.
outside.
Baby, take your time. No hurry.
So don't get too close. I can hold your shoes. No, these guys way up here. Well, oh, he's gonna try a backflip. Oh. Nah, he ain't going backflip.
Yeah.
to hold your shoes. They go down to the pool, and then there's steps.
Oh,
there's steps on.
Not steps, but you know, like.
You want to try it?
Take your stuff off for us. We'll just keep it right here. Your shoes and socks.
He doesn't have any water
shoes. He's fine. Yeah, because it's just the roots and dirt. Opa, brother's gonna jump off. Do you want to?
No.
I left her. It'd be all right. You'll dry off.
Hey, don't go in the water anymore. Hey.
Hey.
No more,
come here.
Mister, this is waterproof, you can hold this. It's not gonna fly off.
Don't try to,
I'll meet you down at the pool. Can you get up there?
It was cold. That was pretty refreshing though.
said, oh, Palapa, you want to do that? I said, no. Ready to go snorkeling?
Fishy!
Ew.
That was not a fish.
I missed it.
You're gonna need a net. You ready to go to the beach, Opal?
Yeah.
I'm already beached.
Clothes will dry when we get
to the beach, and my hair is actually dry almost. I
noticed
that my hair dries here too,
but
the breeze or what?
Which beach you
want to
go to, Opal?
The calm one with no waves.
The one we were at yesterday?
Yeah. I like her. Ooh.
get geared up, ready to hike on out of here. It's kind of a short hike.
Yeah, it was worth it though.
Grab your shoes, I'll meet you over by the, you know. Baby, can you get the water? Oh.
Actually, I already tried. I'm alright.
Jumping tight.
And I like that Everett said you should do it, and then he said no, and then he stopped.
I'm more of a look at the fish kind of guy.
The true test will be when you're with a group of boys and men, and they're all like, do it, do it.
No, I'm good.
Yeah. You know, if mom and daddy felt it wasn't safe, we wouldn't have let you.
I went pretty far down, and I still went through the bottom.
Yeah, the guy said it was like, I mean, I watched them do it, and they were taller than us and bigger than us, you know, and they, that one guy that flipped, I don't know if I heard it, like an idiot. One thing to like,
that would be pretty fun stuff to post, where the better guys were.
It short. You want to do it again?
Why? I already have my shoes on.
You want to do it again where you hold it like this so it gets you?
No, he's already good. Everything like the cool videos. He's got the waterfall jump, he's got the turtle.
My feet are already cool. Where are you going there? I think we're supposed to go up here.
Okay.
Yes. knew it was gonna happen.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You don't know what to shoot yet. With the orange, black, orange eyes. We gotta find something big. Might have to go out a little further. We got sidetracked from those turtles. Those turtles got us distracted. These kids are ready to go on real hikes.
Trash.
I stepped on it. When our way down, it was like, oh, it was something cool, but it was foamy like that. Cool needle. Dinosaurs.
They're
wild.
Used to drive like every Saturday or something, right?
Yeah, those kids were barefoot.
I am so wet from splashing in that water.
Sasha, what's the most about you?
So fast. Take it from me this way. This way. Okay. Because look.
Where the water.
Water.
Water runs down.
Look at all those rocks. So this part is this.
Daddy's GoPro, we're gonna hear it. Oh my god, I was just kidding. Oh, thank you.
Try one of these, Everett. Check that. Maybe one of these over here. We walked past the opening.
Where's every? Oh. Is it right here?
One of these. This one or the next one?
Step here, okay?
Okay.
Now tell
Evan, watch your step. Sure.